The Scales of Justice! Statistics are my fourth favorite S-word. Behind snake, serpent, and slither, of course.
Fizzland.
So this is Fizzland! See? It's totally a thing! Although there usually aren't any giant floating heads around here that look like chaos. So that's new!
That's right, fools! It is I, Chaos! And I've come to steal your famous beast mode potion. Now, if you'll just tell me where it is, I can be on my merry way.
Oh, I'll tell you where it is, all right. It's in my belly! Destroy! Destroy chaos!
It's merely a metaphysical projection, fool! Never mind. I'll find the beast mode potion myself. And in the meantime, enjoy the horrible fate I've planned for you. Ta-ta!
Joke's on him!
I'm still alive!
Good thing Skylanders can always recover from a fall, huh?
Anyway, if we want to find chaos, and if I remember correctly, we do, I need to explain something important. See these potions? Well, guess what happens when you drink one? This! The whole world changes! Some things are different in each world, and you're gonna have to go back and forth to make it through this place. Crazy, right? Now you know how I feel.
Skylanders are stronger here.
Crazy must really be going on here. Crazier than normal, I mean. Like, where did these trees come from? All I know is that most, if not all, problems can be solved by a giant spinning bottle. Though you might have to push it over to the trees in the normal world. Or you might not, but you almost certainly.
Skylanders are stronger.
Let's do this thing.
It's been fun to win here at Troll Radio, you attractive person, you.
It's K-Troll here. Sparkly guy and Chill Bill just yakking it up like a couple of yaks.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Hey, yeah, I'm a winner.
Thank you.
senseis are stronger here.
Shoulder guards.
Yeah! Fizzworld!
It's a chemical spill. Chaos must have caused that too, but luckily we have a way of dealing with these things around here. Panic! Ah! Then, after we panic, we use a big vacuum like this. Would you mind going into the control room and turning it back on? At least, I think it's a control room.
Undead Skylanders are stronger here.
Egg rescue. Use claw to rescue eggs.
World.
juju, soul gem. Bad juju.
Again. Now let's get sucking!
Switch worlds to pick up different colored globules.
Set part found.
Yeah! The snake rising!
Oh yeah, and here's some more of those wacky trees.
Remember how to get past those things?
Good, because I don't.
Fizzworld! Normal world!
Sensei of the swashbuckler class can open this shrine.
The spirit is willing.
Here comes Junior!
Sky Chi power ready.
The sword is long!
Sky Chi power ready.
The speed of light. For Skylands.
Sky Chi power ready.
You ready to play some creation clash? Okay, but I should warn you, I'm pretty good and good looking and just generally awesome at most things, including warnings.
Jumpy Mage!
I want Crow!
Boom Bloom!
Ember!
Barbella!
Excellent!
Hudsicle!
Blastertron! Got it!
Tidepool!
I've said it before and I will say it again. Boom! Although this time that boom goes to you, my friend. Savor this victory.
Master Eon has trained me well.
Puts out fires.
Water Skylanders are stronger here. Senseis are stronger here.
An apple a day keeps the stats saying hi.
Magic Skylanders are stronger here.
Fizzworld!
Normal world!
be skippy.
Ninja Soul Gem.
Ninja Imaginators are small and nimble, trained in the way of the throwing star. Only a sensei can strike the battle.
New leg guards.
Gong.
Gong battle.
It's never wrong to hit a gong. Spins for the win!
Challenge failed.
No.
Behold my catchphrase of doom! Impressive, isn't it?
Only a sensei can strike the battle gong.
Gong battle.
Only a sensei can strike the battle gong.
New backpack.
Chaos must have mixed some red globules in with the blue globules while looking for my secret potion formula. I told you that was bad, right? So I need your help to prevent another explosion. If you're in the mood for something like that, just sort the globules. Blue globs go in here. And red ones go right here.
Whoa!
Are you some kind of chemistry major or something? Because that was super genius sorting right there! Oh yeah, and if you move that bin of blue globbies over to the barrier, it is my scientific opinion that they will get rid of it for you.
Tech Skylanders are stronger here.
Welcome to my homepage. In your face!
Through chemistry, I always say.
Fizzworld! Air Skylanders are stronger here.
Normal world!
Destroying you, Skylanders!
Doomlander. Ninja class.
Master of evil. And battle begins!
Uh-oh! I'm afraid I had to bring my ninja dupe.
Forecast calls for my throwing stars.
Lander in the- Warn you!
Knocked off a part!
Oh!
If I can't make my Doomlanders more beast-like, at least I can give them a secret technique that you'll have to unsee to believe. Ha 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 ha!
Initiate attack.
This is too easy.
Some way to use this stupid Fizz World switching to my advantage. It's gotta be good for something. Do your sneaky ninja thing, ninja. I need to get rid of this Skylander once and for all.
Try this on for size! Enough! I have had enough of Fizz and you idiot sky fools to last a lifetime. There must be a way to get rid of you once and for all. And believe me, I am going to find it!
New arm guards. New shoulder guards. New sorcerer weapon.
Skylander, you saved my Fizz Factory and we stopped Chaos from making off with any potions! I'd say that calls for a celebration!
Party time!
Level complete.
I'll just go make you some tea.
Okay, look, you're frustrated. I get that.
I'm a little frustrated. Nothing you've told me so far has worked.
That's because mind magic takes a lot of brain juice. Did you know that people only use 10% of their brain?
I hate percentages!
Well, imagine if you could use 100% of your brain. Or imagine using 200% of our brains together.
Eh? Wait, that's not even a real number.
We could create anything! Check this out.
Well, we're out of tea. Hope hot cocoa works.
People always say, two heads are better than one.
Oh, it never melts the marshmallows right. Want some, Lord Chaos?
Yeah. Don't mind if I do.
Now you try. Lord Chaos, the strangest thing just happened.
Okay, brain, you've made your point. Continue.
Great. See, I'm locked up in the Golden Arcade's vault. Long story. Would love to fill you in on it sometime over a root beer float. But for now, if you can just get me out of this place, there'll be no stopping us.
Yes, yes! It's perfect! With my awesome plans and your ancient brain power, no one in Skylands will be able to stop me!